This is the big one. Prom is next week, and Ash still hasn't asked anyone yet. Now, as you can see, we have odds of 93.
Teacher's coming!
Okay, so one thing you've got to know is our school takes promposals deadly seriously.
It's practically a sport. It all started 3 years back when one guy got his promposal ring in the sky.
I want that.
Anyone proposes to anything less than a full choir, and I'm seriously going to be asking myself, are they really that bothered?
Seriously, like, who cares? But if people are so invested, why not make a bit of money from it, right?
I know, I'm a genius. And you know the best part? The most popular guy in school still hasn't asked anyone to prom yet.
I had a roommate, she's gonna ask how many. One time, she sneezed, and he said, bless you. Achoo!
Bless you.
Thank you.
My money's on Cadence. Like, she's totally terrifying.
Keep moving, jackass. Can't you see we're practicing here?
It's gonna be Harley, 100%. They spent practically all their time together anyway.
Yeah, I put Harley and Ash's names into a love calculator and it came out as 99%.
No way is it gonna be Harley. If anything, it's gonna be Avery. Avery and Ash got cast as the leads in the school play and the leads always end up together. Their tickets are so predictable.
I just have one last question. Do you love her?
I bet everyone said me, haven't they? Right?
I hope you enjoyed that blast from the past, but now
it's time to answer some of your questions. Lexi?
So, we've been getting a bunch of emails about prom. This one comes from an anonymous listener, and it says, I'm scared to ask the person I like to prom in case they say no. What should I do? Well, don't be scared if you want...
Go big or go home.
Sam!
No. Really, I've been watching rom-coms every night for the past 2 weeks as research, and the bigger the gesture, the better, even if it involves interrupting their hobby with a brass band and some truly awful singing.
You've been watching 10 Things I Hate About You?
Apparently, Heath Ledger is irresistible.
Ugh, isn't he though?
Hello!
We're nearly out of time, so join us again for tomorrow's lunchtime podcast when Sam will be reviewing his top 10 rom-coms. But for now, we'll play you out with Can't Take My Eyes Off You.
Okay, so, random question. Have you guys seen my ulster to be asked to prom by Ash?
You know, maybe we shouldn't take any more questions about promposals. People genuinely get anxious about rejection.
I like them. I was kind of looking forward to mine.
Lexi, Sam, Avery, and I are your prom dates now.
Yes. Screw him. We are going to have the best time ever. Right, Sam?
I don't know why you're including me in all this. The whole reason I've been doing all this research is to get a girl to go to prom with me.
Okay. So the three of us, then. Well, unless the wonderful Ash asks me.
He's not going to ask you.
Ouch, Sam.
What? He's not. I'm sorry, Avery, but if you'd watched enough movies, you'd know it's either going to have to be someone Ash hates or his best friend who he never realized he was in love with all along.
Okay, maybe take a night off the rom-com, Sam.
Actually, Mia, I had a roommate who's going to ask you.
That's ridiculous. He's literally never spoken to me.
Ooh, are you blushing?
No, I'm not.
Okay.
Come on, guys, we're gonna be late to class.
You're blushing.
I'm not.
You're blushing.
I'm not.
Oh, yeah, I know Mia. There's no way that's happening, though. I'm betting my girl Cadence all the way.
I don't know. Ash is cute, though. Whoever he asks will definitely say yes.
Oh, my God. If Ash asked me out, I would die.
Who is it?
Someone from your band? Someone from the school play? Someone from track.
Wait, is it someone from track? Is she here?
Oh, shut up.
Whoever it is, you need to ask them soon. Otherwise, I'm gonna have to return a whole lot of money to people, and I've already started spending it.
Yeah, Mike, I'm really not okay with you making money off of me.
Yeah, it's immoral.
Hudson, can you bring me my bag?
Yes, Cupcake.
Just drops everything and runs. How pathetic.
Hey. So,
is today the day? Does the lucky lady know who she is yet?
Has he told you who it is?
I'll be right back.
No, come back. Tell me.
Hey.
Ash.
Hey.
Hey, Ash.
Hi. I'm Ash.
Yeah.
So recently people have...
Watch where you're going, jackass.
I'm sorry.
That's right.
Sorry.
Keep running.
Bye, Ash.
I have a promposal planned. Do you want to hear it? First, I give him 13 roses, and then I tell him, you have been given 13 roses because I love you in 13 different ways. Number one, that one time when I dropped my pen in maths class and you picked it up, sparks were flying. I love red, and you are a lot of red. I really like red. Number three.
I've got a foolproof method. Persistence works in every movie. Stick around for long enough and they give in eventually. Hey girl, are you a bottle of bleach? Because you just made my stomach feel funny. She'll be back.
Ugh, that's so cringe. It's like, stop punching, sweetheart. She's never gonna say yes.
Yes, like...
Uh-oh, Mike. True love does exist.
That's fake.
Hey, Ash.
Hey.
Ash, listen, I put all my money on you asking Mia. I heard this rumor and my friends think I'm crazy,
Wait,
but...
Wait, you put all of your money on...
She's kidding.
Shut up.
What are you?
Okay, are these things on?
Not anymore, they're not.
Okay, cool. Mia, I need to speak to you.
Okay.
Okay, you want to do this here?
I don't even know what this is.
Fine, whatever. So I'm sure you've heard by now that Ash is going to ask you to prom.
Yeah, but that's a joke, right?
Yeah, no.
Oh my God, what are you...
That can't be right. Mia doesn't hate Ash, so he can't ask her out. What?
Nothing.
So basically, he's gonna ask you outside after the podcast, and I think you should say no.
Right. Why?
He's using reverse psychology, so you'll say yes.
No,
Unless he's gonna lose a bunch of money if you say yes and he's using reverse psychology.
Sam.
What is it you want, Mike?
You know what? I'm not too sure how to deal with. So, I've said what I needed to say, so I'll just...
Doesn't make sense. Maybe it's like one of those shallow love at first sight things.
I'm sure it's more than he just likes the way you look.
Oh, sure. It'll be that scintillating conversation they had at the running track yesterday. That's done it.
It's a stunt to get more money.
What?
With the betting. I'm an outside chance. No one will have bet on me. They get to keep all the money if I say yes. They're using me.
I don't think that's...
Come on, Mia. Where are you going?
Okay. I don't know, man. This is...
Are we still playing now?
We'll be fine.
Oh, no.
What?
So I don't know why you've chosen me. I guess you thought you could make money out of me, and it wouldn't matter if you embarrassed me by making me a part of your public spectacle or whatever it is you've got going on here. But don't worry. You don't need to embarrass me. I've done the job for you. So do you want to know my answer?
Great.
That was brutal.
I can't believe she turned Ash down. Poor Ash.
Looks like someone's back in the game.
So yesterday was... But today we have 3 times as many subscribers as usual, so we launched the Prom Buddy system. Anyone who doesn't want to go to prom on their own can sign up on our site. Now.
Look, I'm sorry if I embarrassed you, but you have to see how embarrassing it was for me to be used like that.
I wasn't using you.
Right.
I really liked you, Mia.
How? You know literally nothing about me.
That's not true. I listen to your podcast every day. So, I mean, I know that you love 90s rom-coms. I know that you take dance lessons but hate performing. I know that you eat Muller Corners yogurt first to save the chocolate crispies for after, which is just wrong, by the way. I know that you always stand up for what's right. You always put your friends first. I know I wanted to go to prom with you.
I didn't know.
I used to write into your show. I mean, I kept my questions anonymous, but you actually answered my question about prom the other day. About being scared to ask the person I liked. The buddy system's a good idea.
Thanks.
You think he was going to reenact 10 things I hate about you?
I shouldn't feel bad though, right?
I don't know. I mean, I'm starting to think maybe you're the character who hates Ash. So...
Sam! Lexi?
No, of course not.
Oh, God.
You should go with him, Mia.
No way. I'm going with you.
I've got Avery. You don't need to look after me. I'm fine.
I messed up, didn't I?
Well, there is one way you can make it right.
Hello and welcome to the Lunchtime Podcast with Mia,
Lexi,
and Sam.
So recently, I made a big mistake. I judged someone too quickly, and... Oh, God. Okay, Ash, I have something I need to say.
Okay, so before we start, I just wanted to say I gave everyone their money back. No more bets.
Mike, that's really great, but right now this isn't about you.
What isn't about...
Okay, shh. Sorry. I'm really sorry. I didn't know you and I shouldn't have judged you. And I mean, I still don't really know you, but I think I'd like to. So this isn't some like declaration of love or anything, but I was just wondering if maybe would you, despite everything, would you give me another chance? Will you go to prom with me?
You hated that, didn't you?
So much.
Yeah.
I'll go to prom with you.
What? What's this?
You have been given 13 roses because I love you in 13 different ways.
No.
Number one.
Want you around. Those pretty faces always made you stand out in the crowd. Someone picked you from the bunch, glances all they took. Now it's much too late for me to take a second look. Ooh, na na.
Hey girl, are you a sledgehammer? You make my knees weak.
Lover.